Hi guys!
So, you're probably wondering how I'm doing on a train, because you always know if I'm on a train it means I can't bother to drive. But basically, we're off to the Influencer Marketing Show today at Performance in Live, and it's the first ever Influencer Marketing Show, so I'm really looking forward to it. A few people know that I'm already there because Influencer Marketing Show Bay kindly put a shout out to me on Instagram and Twitter yesterday. So thank you so much for that, guys. But yeah, we'll see you when we get to Billingsgate. Got my VIP wristband for the after party later, which I'm really excited for. And yeah, literally, like, things like latest free stuff are here. Marriott International are actually here as well, and I didn't even realise that until I picked up my lovely bag, as we can see. And so yeah, I'm definitely really looking forward to this, and it's really going to be interesting to see exactly how companies use bloggers, and also like just how I can help companies as well. So yeah, it'll be really interesting. So guys, I just came to the Payoneer stand, and look what I won in a raffle. I won a remote controlled helicopter. I am officially happy. I am literally so happy right now. Do you know what? This is why it's worth coming to shows, because you get so much stuff and then you get this. Like, this is amazing. So I'm going to annoy Brett with it later. So I'm at the AWIN stand, and this might surprise you a little bit because I've just got here, come up, and basically if I could, sorry guys, if I could get past these people, I would just show you this. For all of those 80s and 90s babies who know what this is, unfortunately the millennials may not, but welcome to the world's largest Pac-Man! How amazing is that? Literally, the world's largest Pac-Man. And they've actually got like this whole... But yeah. Clearly these people know what we like, because to find that here, it's like, let's just chill for a bit. But yeah. Literally just waiting on my free drink, because these guys are pretty awesome. So it's like a gin tonic with mango, which is pretty cool. Thank you. Like, who doesn't get, like, who doesn't agree to getting free alcohol at events? Like, it's crazy. So, literally just finished the networking event, speed networking for influencers and agencies and brands and things like that, and that went really, really well. I've met some really nice people and some really good brands who I'm hoping to collaborate with soon. And right now I'm in the Nook Pod. Now, for those of you who followed my blog from Restaurant and Bar Design and Decorex, you may recognise the brand as being the pods that I spoke about on the blog and on Instagram, and I was just like, oh my god, these are such a cool idea. Well, it's actually really nice that I actually get to experience one of these for myself, and right now my power bank is charging, my phone is charging, because everything's almost out of battery apart from the camera. So yeah, when I pick this up, I will probably be at the after party. Basically, I couldn't be bothered to go with the whole change of makeup to make it a bit not more more like nighttime. However, I do need to show you this because I think this is pretty cool. So I'm at the after party at Trade Union and look what they got.
Like, seriously, how good is that, guys? They actually have a slide that you can slide down or climb up to your heart's content. Literally just to cater for the kid that's inside us, that desperately wants to come out, but can't come out on a day-to-day basis because otherwise we'd be labelled immature. Meanwhile, my choice of drink at the moment is lemonade. Because although I have had a couple of drinks today, I'm actually driving like 2 minutes later back home. So I just need to make sure that I'm not over the limit for that, but hey ho. So I'm being what people would consider a little bit boring at the moment. But apart from that, it's all good. I do think though, that slide looks awesome. But yeah, I just wanted to show you it quick. There you go. Release the child. There you go.